A Wyandotte woman is charged with shooting at a delivery driver after she showed up with her food. Michelle York is charged with 6 felony counts, including assault with intent to commit murder. Police say they responded to a shots fired call last week. A Grubhub delivery driver told officers York shot at him after she got angry when he delivered her fast food order. Police say they arrested York after a short standoff. The driver was not hurt.